Right, welcome back to the channel. We're back on the T7, and this next request is Pure Pots, and this is requested by Ali Mayer. Let's find Pure Pots. There it is. We've got £325 in the credit. I'm going to play it with £2 stake, £5 a nut. I'm going to do 150 credits live, and then I shall bring you back and we'll try and get some sort of pot. If we get a pot or whatever. There's what the pots are at. So the gold's not very good. The silver's pretty high. Bronze is pretty low. Let's see what we can get. So hopefully we'll get a decent hit on the gamble maybe, or a nice quick pot. The pots do go up rather quickly. Was up 16 pence a spin on £2 credit. The silver goes up £8 a spin on £2 a credit, and the bronze goes up 6 pence a spin. So they do go up pretty good and pretty fast. I thought we were going to get a pot then. So it keeps teasing us with two. Bit of a mega tease there. Excuse me. So it's some taking that balance down. Yeah, we've got a £5 win yet. Tease then, followed by another tease. Up and then out of that 50 credits. Didn't get a gamble. Right, let's put another 50 on. So I'm going to do 150 live and then I'll bring you back for a gamble or a pot. Right, we've got our first gamble and let's see how far we can get with this. Not very far. Let's go in with another. shows you how fast them pots climb up. The gold's already on 260 now. It was on 250 when we started. Yeah, just went past. There's another gamble then, so we can get this time. Can't get past 20 quid at the minute. It's very rare you get huge stacks of Rainbow Riches symbols nowadays. They used to love doing it when the first come out. All these games used to. It's very rare. Especially full screen nowadays. You don't see it very often. Another tease then. Plenty of teasers. Tease. Oh, it likes dropping two in. Can we get past 20 this time? Right, we can. How far can we get? Not very far. Right, we'll put another 50 on and then I'll bring you back for gambles or the pots. I will show you the pots before I pause the video so you can see what they've climbed up to. The gold is approaching 270 very soon. Well, it's at 268 and a half at the minute, so it'll soon be on 270. Just went past again. What was he all about? You never see a big cluster of Rainbow Riches. Well, let's see how far we can get it then. Not very far. Well, the gamble's not being nice tonight. Yeah, it's very rare to see that big cluster. I've not seen it. I've not had it in the wild for a very long time. What the most I've had is 50, 60 quid's worth for a good few years. So the gold is over 270 now. Bronze is approaching 40 quid very soon. I will show you before I pause the video. Last 20 spins then. Started with 325. Last five then. Hopefully we'll have to top it up before we get a pot. Right, so I'll pause it there. Before I do, I shall just show you what the pots are up to. So that's what they're up to at the minute. And we shall be back with a pot or a big gamble. Right, we've finally got the pot. We are 560 in. So that's what they're up to. Let's see what we get. So this has cost 560 altogether. And we've got the worst one, which is a bit bad after 560, but let's see how far we can get this gamble. Just going to do it one at a time. Well, at least we got it all the way to 500. So that's not a bigger loss as it could have been. But 560 to get the bronze. It's a good job we had the gamble on. And gambled it up. So we'll put that back into the bank. So we're not that much down on it now. 32 quid down. 560 in altogether. So I think we'll leave it there. So I'll just show you the pots. And that's what they'll be at next time we come back to it. So it's a big silver. Obviously the bronze has just reset to 25, and the gold's up to a whopping 310, which started at 250, I think, 250-ish, so it's gone up quite a bit. So that was Rainbow Riches Pure Pots, and that was requested by Ali Mayer. So I hope you enjoyed, mate. Please like and subscribe, and I shall see you all again on the next one. Take care.